72 trials of therapeutics are underway in the United States under FDA oversight, and 211 are in the planning stages. So we expect to see more. This includes convalescent plasma as well as antiviral therapies. Work continues on vaccines, and two firms have announced that the FDA has authorized their trials to go forward, one of which we've mentioned here before. And finally, in response to the President and Task Force request, we've stood up the Coronavirus Treatment Acceleration Program. We are leaving no stone unturned, as I said, and we're working around the clock to develop these therapeutics for the American people. Thank you very much.
Dr. Hahn, a question about antibody testing.